Doublelink 6000.
2033, turn right, heading 235 south.
Okay, heading select, coming right at 335. Go ahead and extend the center line, please, from the final. Well, that's good, too.
Hey, Canada, 2033, Roger. Contact director 125, right?
There's the airport just on our left hand side. We're being vectored downwind left hand.
Good morning. Descend to 4000 feet, runway 16 right. Localize the check 1095.
Okay, 16 right's the approach we have loaded. 4000 is set. Thrust, flight level change, speed.
Roger. 4000.
Hold. 5000 for 4000.
4-5-0.
So pretty soon, once he turns his base, we'll start slowing down by taking flaps 1 and then flaps 5.
Canada 2033, descend to 3000 feet and stay left heading 26 right, bye-bye.
And 3000, 4000 for 3000. Hectopascals is set.
Roger, 2200 is set.
Thank you, sir.
Runway's coming in.
I see the runway in sight, thank you.
New director, my name is Channel 173, 6 Orbit. Channel 173, good morning. Descend to 3000 feet, set island to 516 right.
Our glide slope missed approach is 3,000 feet, and that is set. Beautiful view of downtown Sydney on the left.
Sydney Tower, good morning. 762, ready.
Land 3. Rollout and flare are on.
4-5-0, take the next flight to Lima, no delay, make head.
Lima, no delay, 4-5-0.
VRF 138, target 143. Landing clearance to go.
Clearance to go, landing trip is complete.
Thank you, sir.
Should be coming in shortly for clearance.
Take in the 2033, wind 220 degrees, 6 knots, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Roger.
Minimums.
Runway to
landing. Okay, auto brakes coming off.
Brakes are on. 80.
Take care of the 2033, take the high speed up, 4 ground 165, go.
365,
so we exit the runway at about 25 knots on the high speed.
Channel 173, tower, apologies.
Thank you.